This is actually pretty fun. This is a series of tweets. Apparently, Garth Brooks.
This is amazing. I love it.
Garth Brooks went on stage in Detroit with a Detroit Lions football shirt, but it didn't. I guess apparently people didn't. Well, yeah, it's clearly a Detroit Lions football shirt.
It's clearly a Barry Sanders jersey.
And Barry Sanders, of course, the famous running back from the Detroit Lions, and his number was 20. And however, in this hyper-politically charged environment, Garth Brooks went on there. People assumed it was a Bernie Sanders 2020 shirt.
That would be so amazing.
Well, so Bernie Sanders is so associated with the Detroit Lions.
Yes.
Much more so than Barry Sanders. And apparently people freaked out about it, which really sort of undercuts the whole idea of like, you know, there's like this crossover between country and, you know, are you ready for some football?
I'm not sure, but I feel like, I mean, Garth Brooks is a very rich man. He $350 million, so a Bernie Sanders endorsement would be unexpected there. But I think he might actually be one of these Democrat, like secret Democrats.
I mean, yeah? He's friends with Lil Nas X. I don't know if that means anything about his politics, but he's cool.
Yeah, well, so maybe he really, he didn't really mean it. I mean, some of these that say, go back to the other one. He says, somebody responds, hey, love you, hate the shirt, Trump 2020. Weird that a millionaire would like a socialist. Hey, Garth, are you going to distribute your millions? This is all just based upon a Sanders 20 shirt. No thanks, Trump 2020. Sanders, really? So out of touch. If that's a Bernie shirt, I just lost a lot of respect for you. Sanders, don't care about your politics. Love your music. Let's keep politics and your entertainment separate.
That's so funny.
I don't think like
it's
people.
It's funny because he was trying to show respect for Detroit.
And
he
was trying exactly.
He probably doesn't even like Barry Sanders or like. No, he's like, oh yeah,
who the hell is Barry Sanders? Whatever, just put the shirt
like
on.
Some stylist probably gave it to him. Like
nothing like supporting a communist to loss a few fans.
And
that's the whole literacy thing. We get back a full
these
circle.
These people all have the exact names that I would think that they would. Chris A, Brittany, Jen Jen, Soccer Mama. I mean.
How about going to a successful socialist country and doing some research? Oh, yes, you can't because there aren't any successful socialist countries.
There's definitely got to be a comment or two about Venezuela.
Why don't you do your country music in Venezuela?
Yeah.
If this is truly Garth, very sad. Yeah. You just lost a fan, Trump 2020. How much did they pay you to do this, Garth?
This is amazing.
Good grief. Can't you just get paid to do what you do? Why does it always have to involve politics?
I mean, it is going to be wild because when, you know, like let's say Bernie Sanders is the candidate in a general election, I would imagine that a lot of celebrities will support him, even ones that are now. And I would imagine that would include, you know, a lot of country stars, football players. I mean, like definitely people who are going to have their fan bases mad.
I don't know if he dresses himself for concerts. I would guess a stylist probably picked that shirt out for him. So it's possible a stylist definitely got fired, but was making a political statement. We won't know unless, you know, he wears like a Mao jersey at his next concert.
That's right.
It's like a Mao basketball jersey.
A green, what do you call it? Those Nehru jackets.
Yeah. You never heard of Jeffrey Mao, the center of the 1968 center of the Houston Rockets? Oh my God.
He just comes out like next week with like an Epstein didn't kill himself shirt or something.
A reliable source does tell me that Chris Gaines is a Bernie bro though. I don't know if anybody.
I heard that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's
There's
go.
There's a duality in us all.
Who's this guy?
Chris Gaines is Garth Brooks' alter ego when he tried to cross over.
Is that right?
Yeah.
I was going to say, why are we putting up a picture of Brandon Straka after being...
I thought that was, what's his face?
The Mind Freak?
Yeah, Chris Angel.
They've got the same soul patch.
Yeah, I thought that was maybe the guy from Third Eye Blind, but it wasn't
sure. Or like the third
They're all
property
the same
brother.
Guy.
Let's do the...